And I'm sure you guys have watched Tera Ghata. I think it's trending right now.
So
Yeah.
what kind of comment and response?
थोड़ी सी भी कोशिश न की तुमने, इसमें तेरा घाटा, मेरा कुछ नहीं जाता, ज्यादा प्यार हो जाता तो मैं सह नहीं पाता। थोड़ी सी भी कोशिश न की तुमने, इसमें तेरा घाटा, मेरा कुछ नहीं जाता, ज्यादा प्यार हो जाता
शुक्रिया। ठीक लगे हम वहाँ कंफर्टेबल है।
You want to change the look, no? So in that new look, that she can give the bite. In that.
Thank you. Please be careful, guys. We had done like 6-7 changes, and yeah, now we did 2 changes for you guys. It was a lot of fun.
Do you remember your first photo shoot?
Yeah, I remember my first photo shoot was in college when I was 17. I was in Symbiosis, so they had this media section and fashion designing. So they asked me, do you want to walk for us? So I said, okay, but I don't know how to walk. They said they'll teach me, and I remember it was a yellow skirt, like it was quite quirky. So I've been modeling since I was 17, and yeah.
So what coming from your side next, like any web series?
Hum is coming out on 30th July. You guys should watch it first. Then there is Comedy Circus, and then my film is releasing on 14th of September. So please, guys, watch it. And I'm sure you guys have watched Tera Ghata. I think it's trending right now.
Yeah. So yeah. About kind of comment and response, like one comment you really like about your song is like,
I have been
heart.
Seeing so many Musical.ly, and it's funny, like I'm sure you guys have watched this so many Musical.ly, and I think, I mean, you know, I haven't sung the song, Gajendra has, and I think he, you know, I'm so happy for him that the song did, you know, a lot of success. But for me, I feel so good being a part of the song, you know. And yeah, it's 75 million hits, I think. So it's nice.
So like you're coming with a, like as you said, you're coming with a movie. What is your thought about your Netflix and digital?
I think I want to be a part of Netflix, you know. I watch Sacred Games, and I think it's amazing how, you know, trend is changing in India, you know, it's coming to web, and I was giving some interviews yesterday, and I said that web has so much liberty to do so many things that TV can't do, and you know, films also, you can't do a lot of things because they're censor board. So web is the only platform where you can be so real, you can play your characters, like, you know, if you have to smoke, you have to drink. I mean, I'm sure you've seen Sacred Games, you know, there's so many things, you know, so real, it's those things that happens there. So I think I love being on web because I can do a lot of things there.
As we know that Sacred Game has come with a lot of controversial controversy. What do you want to say? Like, do you think is like in India, as we know that India is a traditional and cultural country, and lots of people are not liking what they are showing on Netflix?
I think people should start being a little more liberal about these things, because it's just, you should have that liberty to, you know, and you should have that freedom to, you know, make things you want to make as a filmmaker, you know.
Well, have you seen Dhadak, and how much you like about like performance Janvi and Ishan?
I saw Dhadak. I thought the story was okay. I honestly, I'm not going to lie about it, and I didn't like the story that much. But then I really loved Ishan's acting, and I think I've seen Beyond the Clouds also, and I think he's done a fantastic job. He's so real, you know. Right now I was just talking about acting and being 20. He's doing such a fantastic job, and you know, I look up to him. He's younger than me, but I still look up to him. He's done a great job. I think Janvi was good. I think she's still learning, and also because, you know, I feel really bad about what happened to her family, you know. But you know, to have so much strength, she's still come out and she's done a fantastic job. But also one thing I really like about Janhvi is that, you know, the industry makes you very bitter and like whatever, but she's so innocent and she's so like, I really like her. I like her vibe. It's very different than all the other actresses I have come across, especially star kids, because I know a few of them and I've seen her around, and I think she's going to be a star.
When I'm taking reviews on Dhadak, and lots of people are saying that Sarad is much better than Dhadak.
I've not watched Sarad, so I can't really comment.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And please, guys, watch Hum on 30th July. Thank you.
Thank you.